It's not funny. Dear ladies and gentlemen, I thank you all for coming to grace this occasion. Thank you very much, my great love, and better have for this today, for your patient calling up, understanding and the ability to keep this family united, and I acknowledge the sacrifice you are making to keep it thriving successfully. I recognize the presence of my AT and Caribbean friends and sisters and brothers all the way from New York and elsewhere. I continue to recognize the presence of my Kono families from New York, Maryland, Virginia, and so forth. My sympathy to keep you, President Sheku Akweta, and to the entire Akweta family who we are planning on coming here tonight, but could not make it because of sad incidents, bereavement in their family. I recognize the presence of my magnificent senior brother, Ibrahim Lawson Fofana, all the way from New York. Thanks to senior brother Ahmed Kaba in absentia, who was planning on coming all the way from Canada with his family and friends, but could not make it because of this close friend in Canada. Thank majestic brother, Kapi in absentia, but for the announcement in Philly. Thanks, brother Sensi Kali in absentia, for your love and never-ending brotherly reconciliation. Thanks, sister Kadiko Roma and General Conte, for your role and effort in raising these children. Thanks to KDGO Chairman Yafani for your effort in keeping our people united and your role in Constant Sierra New USA and for being here tonight, all the way from Maryland, with your dear aunt from London and our new KDU Secretary General, Dr. Kaba. Thanks to our very own distinguished scholar and Kono Union President, the anthropologist, Dr. Fama Amadu. I continue to recognize the presence of NAMA President Ambassador and all the NAMA members. Thank you, Kono Union Executive Members and Elder Yebo Nabayo from Maryland, my own very own. And to all the Alikawa campaign team members, Senior Sierra Leonean Immigration Officer, my dear friend and good brother, Mohamed Dawo. Thanks, Sister Fatmata Jai, for the effort and help to prepare this song. And Mr. Asmana Kroma, of course, our future President Ali Kaba's campus colleague for Frabicola. Thank you, and I'm very thankful to all those that helped in organizing and gracing this occasion. Thanks to FPU members here, and all the various women organizations, Bawa Bridge, Liberia, Progressive Women of Africa, the Great Liberian and Compatriot. Thanks again. A very big thanks to all, to my one and better half, Bonjour Sunday, for the effort you made to be at this conference, to all your colleagues, co-workers. I'm going to say a few words about the graduates, but first of all, I want to talk about love. Love is very important. People say that I'm going everywhere, taking pictures, smiling with people and everything. This life is very short. Why, you have to keep things in your heart, negative feeling about other people and all that. You don't know what they are going through, what they are doing to make them who they are. Their destiny is in the hand of God. No one's destiny is in the hand of the other person. Just accept people for who they are. Just take them for who they are. For example, I love pictures, I like to smile, I like to, always make people happy. Because what you give out is what you get back.
Yes,
love is the biggest gift. The greatest craving of every man is the desire to be appreciated. Everyone wants to be appreciated. I put this speech down so I can remember every bit of thing I want to say tonight. So, I'll quote my favorite quote by Martin Luther King for my Christian brothers and sisters here tonight. One of his famous quotes in the Bible, Martin Luther King, indeed, St. Augustine was right. You have made us for yourself, O Lord, and your hearts are restless until they rest in you. For my Christian brothers and sisters, Assalamu alaikum to my Muslim brothers and sisters. Peace be unto you. I believe if we can and be fortunate to see the face of God, what we will discern is love. God is love. Calamities, jealousies, anger, hatred, difficulty, hardship, environmental issues, etc., are all man-made through the influence of the devil. I can see love in this room tonight.
Yes.
I can see love. I love you all. I can see love in this room tonight. Let's love. Remember, God is love. Satan is hate. I believe most of you know at least something about these graduates tonight, because I've profiled them a lot on Facebook. Marwan Sidibe was born in Freetown during the MPRC Road and started nursing in Cape Verde and continued with kindergarten at the Mata Elementary School, that oldest school in North America, the oldest. Went on to high school in Boston Latin and continued to Mount Holyoke for girls to attain a BSc in economics, and has recently been accepted at Bentley University School of Business to pursue a master's degree program in management, business management. She's just 22 years old. Isaac Sidibe, on the other hand, was born in Cape Verde, started elementary school at Mata, and continued to Boston Latin, where she has just graduated and will be heading to Bridgewater State University this fall, inshallah. Tina is our dear niece that just graduated from Harvard Graduate School of Education with a master's degree in technology, innovation, and education. Nothing is impossible in this world. So, just believe that you are what you want to do, just do it. Just forget about other people. Life is about belief that you can make a difference. That's all. Thank you all. May God bless you all. Thank you very much for this time. You respect what you said. Today's my day, and you are doing it for me to express myself the way I want. God bless you. I'm happy. I'm so happy tonight. God bless you.
Thank you very much, Mr. Sidibe, the only man in the house.